Taking you to Boulder now, where some squirrels found themselves in quite a jam. A Boulder animal control officer had to untangle these three baby squirrels. They fell out of a tree over the weekend and got all their tails tangled up. It took about 15 minutes to free the animals, but once they were all separated, police say the three scurried away.
Oh, no.
First for me, Dave. I don't know about you.